That is an alternate version of the Fast and the Furious.
The lightning, eh?
Oh. Just as effective, it seems. Ito, Enrile. Caceres for three. Yes, sir! DM3 for MC Caceres.
7 points in the ball game for MC. Not really known for his three-point shooting.
That will cut down Ginebra's lead to six as Rivas will score off the glass.
And Ginebra not doing the backcourt pressure for now.
Here's Caceres once again. That time he gets swallowed up by the defense.
Kita natin the difference no, between those last two offensive plays. Coca-Cola, amigo. Much easier if you have an outside shot.
Ito, isa pang version of the Fast and the Furious. This time it's Artari sending it over to Caguioa for the layup. That's one reason why they got Artadi over to Ginebra's camp. At least, pag umuupo si Helterbrand, hindi nababawasan yung bilis.
Yung bilis at yung kanilang pass-breaking capability. Polk now putting on a zone press, full court.
Artadi.
Hindi siya na pressure dun sa press pero nung nakita niya si Caguioa nalito siya whether kukunin ni Mark o hindi.
Tawag dun, ano, self-inflicted pain. This is an interesting backcourt combo here for Ginebra. They have Artadi and Helterbrand in the backcourt
as well as Tubit.
Pati si Tubit. Ano to? 4x100 meter relay ba to? Alipig! Lost the ball! There's Helterbrand. Helterbrand on the move. Helterbrand steps on the brakes. No opportunity to score. Here's Helterbrand. 4-3. Yes, sir!
Ron J. Enrile thinking somebody would step up dun sa screen. Wala nang pakita. Wide open three-pointer for J.J. Helterbrand.
16 points for Helterbrand. Another 4 minutes to go. 9-point lead para sa Ginebra. Here's Pick. Pick. Here's that automatic double team. Pick. Ah, oh, loses his balance, but a foul is called. You know what? Ali Peak right now, he's like Dominic Uy in a soiree. You know, everybody, oh, lahat, he's attracting everybody.
Ay, oh, diba? Pero natapa siya sa play na yun. Ha?
Parang Dominic Uy. Meantime, here's Enrile. He fakes. He drives. He will score. You know, one thing people have to understand about Roger Enrile, he is a born scorer.
Oh, and he will look for ways and means possible to score, you know, that time driving to the hoop.
Pero lamang pa rin ang Ginebra dito, 72-65.
At yan yung gusto mangyari ni Ron J. earlier, mag-switch on the pick.
Miss by Mamaril, tapigan ng bola, it will stay with Ginebra. So timeout muna ang Ginebra dito, Coca-Cola. Trying to stay in the ball game, down by just 7 points. Maganda. 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 Magandang araw sa kanilang lahat. You're watching the PBA on ABC. Nico Halili working alongside Mr. Joey Santa Maria.
Marami mga ganda nga dito, Nico. Nabanggit mo kanina yung mga ating stick. Babes? Dolls?
Until now, you cannot wipe that grin on your face. 3 minutes remaining here in the third quarter. Ginebra po ang lamang dito, 72-65. Here's Helterbrand. Helterbrand fires and misses. Rebound para kay P. 6 rebounds today para kay Allergy. Here's Enrile inside. Caceres! Peak! Pippen, wala. Tubit with a rebound.
And the bench scoring. 39-17, ang laki ng agwat para dito sa Barangay Ginebra.
Artari with a getaway! Well, that big disparity in bench scoring, mainly because Caguioa
came off the bench para sa Ginebra. Yeah. As Cutley finally knocks home a TM3, 1 out of 7. Una-unahang three-point conversion for Cesar Cutley.
5 points for him so far.
Meantime, is Elterbrand. Ako, bumagsak si Enrile.
Oo, ibang klaseng pick. Nung binigay nito si Billy Mamaril using his elbow on the neck. Itong si Enrile. Third foul para kay Billy Mamaril.
Ayun. Pinura si Enrile.
Eksakto sa leeg.
Look who's back on the floor for Coca-Cola. It's Kenneth Duremtes joining Kelan, Catley, Caceres, and Dimona.
Yes, he has scored the number on his jersey so far, 19.
Caceres to Dimonahan. Tag-intay talaga to si Aris.
Wide open siya ron. Actually, defensive guy was about 2 feet away from him.
Well, when you have Billy Mamaril in front of you, you will really think twice. Pero si Holper ang tinawagan ng foul is third. At yan, well, actually, penalty na itong Ginebra. Likewise for Coca-Cola. Pasok ang unang free throw ni Aris Dimonaan playing his first game for his new team, the Coca-Cola Tigers.
Aris with only 3 points, all on free throws, but Nico, yung value niya, much beyond itong ginagawa niya, points in leadership, ano, and malaking, the whole team.
Napakalaking bagay niyan, because Alex Sabagnod does not look like he's going to play today, although sa po'y naka-uniforme. Meantime, here's Elterbrand with a killer crossover.
Grabe yun. Going full speed one way, biglang cambio, papuntang kanan.
You know, if I try to do that, I will leave my shoes behind. Meantime, here's Cut
ACL.
Hoy, Cutley, uminit. Back-to-back triples. TM3 na naman. He has 8 in the ball game.
Streak shooter ano, after missing his first 6.
So, 8 points for Cutley. Ito na naman si Elterbrand. 3-point ball game here in the third quarter with a minute to go. Stupid wild shot, and he will take 2.
Drawing the contact. Itong si Ronald Dubis. As we look at that killer crossover. Ay, person ba yun? Lebron pa?
Wala ganun eh. Helper bra.
Ayun? The original.
Meantime, you know, Dubis has been quiet. Quite. Only 5. Only 3 points. Make that 4 points.
Of course, his playing time affected by the return. Ito si Mark Caguioa, although they're playing together right now.
4 points ang labang ng Ginebra with less than a minute to go in a pulsating third quarter. Here's Durendez. Now shadowed by Tubin. 12 to shoot for the Tigers. Durendez pa rin na may tanga ng bola. Durendez goes to Telan. Telan on the right side, 5 to shoot. Catley for 3. Yes, sir!
And he makes it 3 in a row. There you go. Streak shooter, eh, no?
When he's hot, he's hot. TM3 na naman as Caguioa loses the ball. It will stay with Ginebra. Boy, because of that TM3 by Catley, it's just a 1-point ball game.
Coca-Cola keeping in step. Ano? 1 point din yan on halftime.
Uh-oh, Helterbrand in trouble. To Holper. Where's he going? And he will retrieve the basketball, but he loses it eventually.
Excellent pressure being shown dito by MC Caceres on the perimeter.
8 seconds remaining. Tigers can grab the lead with a basket here. 3 seconds remaining in the third quarter. Telan for the lead. No. Telan, yes! Mark Clemens Telan will give Coca-Cola the lead.
And you have to like that effort ni Mark Telan. Going hard there, no? Parang bicycle shot pa yung ginawa niya ron. And as we see, going by his man. And they were looking for charging foul.
Oh, bicycle shot. Ginawang bicycle si Tupi. Si Mamaril pa. At ako, may foul pa. So, bonus free throw pa to. What a way to end Actually, hindi. Meron pa tayong 3 tenths of